लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस बेसिक रूल्स ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन. फर्स्ट, हाउ टू इंटीग्रेट ऑफ द फॉर्म फर्स्ट वन इंटीग्रेशन साइन एम एक्स कॉस एन एक्स डी एक्स. सेकेंड इंटीग्रेशन कॉस एम एक्स साइन एन एक्स डी एक्स. थर्ड वन इंटीग्रेशन कॉस एम एक्स कॉस एन एक्स डी एक्स. फोर्थ वन इंटीग्रेशन साइन एम एक्स साइन एन एक्स डी एक्स. हाउ टू इंटीग्रेट दिस टाइप ऑफ फॉर्म. सो इंटीग्रेट इन इंटीग्रेशन वी हैव नो फॉर्मूला सच मल्टीप्लीकेशन. सो यू हैव टू एक्सप्रेस दिस इन द लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ साइन एंड कॉस फंक्शन. इन द इंटीग्रेशन वी हैव नो फॉर्मूला फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन. सो टू इंटीग्रेट दिस टाइप ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन यू हैव टू यूज दिस फॉर्मूला. इन ईच केस इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय टू डिवाइड बाय टू एंड यूज फॉर्मूला टू एस सी एस प्लस एस टू सी एस एस माइनस एस टू सी 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 प्लस सी एंड टू एस एस सी माइनस सी. दिस इज एक्सेप्शनल केसेस हियर अल्फा माइनस बीटा फॉर्म. सो यू कैन ऑब्जर्व लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन, राइट हैंड साइड इट इज लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशन. That means either addition or subtraction of sine and cos function, and then you integrate term wise. As for example, suppose to integrate sine 3x cos x dx. Now to integrate this thing, we know there is no formula for multiplication. So here if we denote this integral by I multiplied by 2 divided by 2, so integration 2 sin 3x cos x dx. Now 2sc s plus s, use this formula. So this is 1 half integration sin 3x plus x plus sin 3x minus x dx. So this is 1 half integration sin 4x plus sin 2x. So multiplication form we have converted it into a linear combination of sine function. Now easily term wise we can integrate. So this integration is 1 half integration sin 4x dx plus 1 half integration sin 2x dx. Term wise we can integrate. Now integration of sine minus cos 4x upon 4, this is minus cos 2x upon 2, so 2 2s are 4, plus constant of integration. So in all the four cases only you have to use this four result s plus s s plus s सॉरी, टू सी टू एस सी इट इज एस प्लस एस, टू सी एस इट इज एस माइनस एस, टू सी सी इट इज सी प्लस सी एंड टू एस एस इट इज सी माइनस सी. वी टेक अनदर इलस्ट्रेशन टू गेट बेटर आइडिया. सपोज इंटीग्रेशन टू साइन थ्री एक्स साइन एक्स डी एक्स. सो दिस इज टू एस एस, टू एस एस इट इज सी माइनस सी. हियर इट इज एक्सेप्शनल केसेस, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू टेक अल्फा माइनस बीटा. टू एस एस सी माइनस सी, सो दिस इज कॉस थ्री एक्स माइनस एक्स माइनस कॉस थ्री एक्स प्लस एक्स इंटीग्रेशन डी एक्स. सो दिस इज इंटीग्रेशन कॉस टू एक्स थ्री एक्स माइनस एक्स टू एक्स माइनस कॉस फोर एक्स डी एक्स. सो नाउ वी कैन इंटीग्रेट टर्म वाइज. सो इंटीग्रेशन कॉस टू एक्स साइन टू एक्स बाय टू वन बाय ए फॉर्मूला माइनस वन बाय फोर साइन फोर एक्स प्लस कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन. सिमिलरली यू कैन सॉल्व रिमेनिंग टाइप्स ऑफ रिमेनिंग टाइप इज वी हैव यूज हियर टू एस सी एस प्लस एस टू एस एस सी माइनस सी. Similarly, you can integrate of the form 2cs or 2cc. If 2 is not given as a coefficient, in such a cases, you have to multiply it by 2 and divide by 2. Now, another basic thing, how to integrate. This is only for sine and cos, not for all the trigonometric function. So, now we discuss method to integrate sine square x and cos square x. How to integrate sine square x, cos square x. So basic formula. This is not true for all the six trigonometry, only for sine square x and cos square x. So when you want to integrate sine square x and cos square x, basic rule is you have to remove the power. For example, suppose we want to integrate sine square x dx. So you have to remove this power. So this can be using, you are familiar with this formula, sine square theta 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2 and cos square theta. To remove the power, you have to use these two basic formula, 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. So using this formula, you have to remove power of sine and cos. So to integrate sine square x, so this is nothing but 1 minus cos 2x by 2, 1 minus cos 2x by 2 dx. Now term wise we can integrate, 1 half is constant, so 1 dx minus 1 half integration cos 2x dx. So term wise we can integrate x by 2 minus sine 2x upon 2 formula. So 1 by 4 plus constant of integration. So you have to remove power. You have to use two basic formula. Sine square theta 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2 and cos square theta 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. For example, We take one more example. Suppose we have to integrate integration cos square 5x dx. So again square is there, so we have to remove this square. So using this trigonometric formula, this can be written as 1 plus cos, angle is double. If theta, you observe right hand side angle is double, 2 theta. So here 5x, it will be 10x by 2 dx. So this is 1 half integration 1 dx or only dx plus 1 half integration cos 10x dx. So now you can integrate term wise. This is x by 2. Now integration cos, it will be sin 10x upon 10, 10 into 2, so plus 1 upon 20 and plus constant of integration. So this is the method to integrate sin square x, sin square 2x, sin square 3x, or cos square x, cos square 2x, cos square 3x, etc. Now first we have discussed how to integrate. Here we have discussed, this is for sin square cos square, how to integrate this type of. So now we discuss how to integrate sin cube x and cos cube x, sin cube x and in the previous we have discussed sin square. Now how to integrate sin cube and cos cube. So there are two methods. Again we recall one more result, and that result is integration f of x raised to n into f prime x dx. This is f of x raised to n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c. So we have already discussed in the previous lecture how to integrate. And in this particular method, never use 1 by a formula. 1 by a formula is only useful in the original formula where in the function x is replaced by ax plus b. In the integration of the form f of x raised to n into f prime x dx, don't use 1 by a formula. Now let us discuss how to integrate sine cube and cos cube. Again remove the power, same formula but method, sorry, same method, remove the power, now to remove the power formula may be different. In sin square and cos square we have used formula of cos 2 theta. Now how to integrate sin cube x and cos cube x. So let us discuss this thing. Integrate sin cube x dx. Now there are two different methods. So we will discuss both the method, and it may possible that in both the method solution may be different. In integration solution may be in the different form or it may be differ by a constant. It is possible. Here we will see this thing. Now, first method one. Method one. Remove the power. Recall formula for sine 3x. 34 sine 3x. 34 means 3 sine x minus 4 sine cube x. You have to remove power. So now using this formula, get expression for sine cube x. So transfer this term. This term we will transfer. So 4 sine cube x equal to 3 sine x minus sine 3x. Now to get expression for sine cube x, divide by 4. So sine cube x equal to 3 by 4 sine x minus 1 by 4 sine 3x. So using trigonometric formula, we have derived expression for sine cube x. Now this is, so put this value here to remove the power. Sine cube x 3 by 4 sine x minus 1 by 4 sine 3x dx. So now you can observe there is no power, and term wise we can integrate it easily. So let us integrate term wise. So this is 3 by 4 integration sine x dx minus 1 by 4 integration sine 3x dx. Now we are familiar with the formula of integration sine x minus cos x dx. So this is minus 3 by 4 cos x. Here again integration will be minus, so minus minus plus cos 3x upon 3, 4 into 3, 12, plus constant of integration. Now we will integrate cos cube x. Before it we discuss second method. This is only for sine cube and cos cube. This is first method. So as I have discussed, nature of the answer may be different. For example, integration sine cube x dx. So this can be written as sine square x into sine x, replace sine square by 1 minus cos square x into sine x. So this sine cube x 1 minus cos square x into sine x dx. Now we separate this thing, 1 into sine x minus cos square x into sine x dx. Now term wise easily we can integrate. So this is integration sine x dx. Now second, to integrate second term, note this arrangement. I have written plus integration cos square x, now minus sine x into minus sine x. I have written as d by dx of cos x. So take minus inside and replace minus sine x by dx of cos x. So you can observe this is of the form f of x raise to n, this is of the form f of x raise to n into f prime x dx, f of x equal to cos x, n equal to 2, and f prime x equal to minus derivative of cos x. So now easily term wise we can integrate, integration sin x minus cos x plus cos cube x by 3 plus constant of integration. So you can note that both answer are correct one, but nature of the solution is different in both the answer, you can observe. So you should familiar with both the methods. Now we will integrate cos cube x, angle may be different, say for example integrate cos cube 2x dx. So we have to focus, now we only discuss first method, second method also you can use, second method it is f of x raise to n into f prime x dx. Now only we focus on how to remove the power. So to integrate this thing, suppose we denote I cos 3x. So recall the formula cos 3 theta, cos 3 theta, 43, so this is 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta. Recall the formula of cos 3 theta, 43, that is 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta. So now get expression for cos cube, so this implies transfer this term, so 3 cos theta plus cos 3 theta divide by 4, so this is cos cube theta, it is 3 by 4 cos theta, 1 by 4 cos 3 theta. Now replace, so we have derived formula for cos cube x, and our basic intention is we have to remove the power. So replace theta by 2x, so we can get formula for cos cube, take theta equal to 2x, so 3 by 4 cos theta equal to 2x, 1 by 4 cos 3 into theta, theta is 2x, 3 into 2x, so 6x. So now this is 3 by 4 cos 2x plus 1 by 4 cos 6x dx. So now you can observe cos cube 2x, we have removed this power using trigonometric formula of cos 3 theta. So angle may be different, for example cos cube 4x, to integrate cos cube 4x dx. So in this formula, in place of theta, you have to replace theta by 4x in this formula. So angle may be different, but method is same, aim is same, we have to remove the power. Now we can integrate term wise. So let us integrate term wise. So this is 3 by 4 integration cos 2x dx plus 1 by 4 integration cos 6x dx. So this is integration cos 2x sin 2x by 2. So 3 upon 4 into 2, 8. Now this is sin 6x by 6, 6 into 4. So 24 plus constant of integration. So this is the answer. So we have discussed how to integrate sin square x, cos square x, sin cube x, cos cube x. Now, how to integrate sin raised to 4x cos raised to 4x. Aim is same, remove the power. Using trigonometric formula, you have to remove the power. So same formula here also, you have to remove the powers. Now sine raised to 4x, for whether you integrate cos raised to 4x or sine raised to 4x, both are same. Method is exactly same. So now we will discuss how to integrate cos raised to 4x. So 6-1, integration cos raised to 4x dx. So this is cos square x dx. So we have to remove the power. Cos square x 1 plus cos 2x by 2 whole square. Say ultimately we have to remove the power cos raised to 4x, that is cos square raised to 2, replace cos square by 1 plus cos 2x by 2. So this is 1 by 4 integration 1 plus 2 cos 2x plus cos square 2x dx. Simple expansion of a plus b whole square, a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now we will remove the power here, cos square. So this is 1 by 4 integration 1 plus 2 cos 2x plus cos square theta. We have formula cos square theta 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2, angle is double. So this is 1 plus cos 2 into 2x 4x by 2 dx. Now again we simplify, take 2 as LCM, so outside 1 by 8 integration, take 2 LCM, 2 plus 2 2s are 4 cos 2x plus 1 plus cos 4x dx. Now simplify this thing, 2 plus 1 3 plus 4 cos 2x plus cos 4x dx. 2 plus 1 3, 3 plus 4 cos 2x plus cos 4x Now integrate term wise. So this is 3 by 8 integration 1 dx plus 4 by 8, that is 1 by 2 integration cos 2x dx plus 1 by 8. Term wise we are integrating 1 by 8 integration cos 4x dx. So now we are able to integrate this thing. So integration 1 dx x. So 3x by 8 integration cos 2x sin 2x by 2. Now plus integration cos 4x sin 4x by 4, 4 into 8, 32 plus 6. So we have discussed how to integrate sin raised to 4x and cos raised to 4x. Normally up to 4th power you should familiar with the integration of different power of sine and cos. Now we will discuss how to integrate tan square theta and cot square theta. So method to integrate tan square theta and cot square theta. So these are such integrals. Frequently we have to use this one. So you should be familiar with this integration. So to integrate tan square theta and cot square theta, for example, integration of tan square theta dt. So you have to use identity. Here tan square theta can be replaced by sec square theta minus 1 d theta. We have used identity. 1 plus tan square theta equal to sec square theta. So using this tan square, so this is integration. Now term wise we can integrate sec square theta d theta minus 1 d theta. On the say here, whether you integrate tan square theta or tan square x, it is same. Now term wise we can integrate. So we have to use this formula, integration sec square theta d theta equal to tan theta plus c. So term wise we can integrate tan theta minus theta plus c. Same method to integrate cot square theta. To integrate cot square theta, integration cot square theta d theta by identity, replace cot square theta by cos x square theta minus 1 d theta. So integrate term wise, integration cos x square theta d theta minus 1 d theta. So integration formula of integration cos x square theta minus cot theta minus theta plus constant of integration. Say theta, it is variable, like x is variable, here theta is variable. Now we discuss method how to integrate tan raised to 4x dx. So we have already given formula to integrate tan square theta cot square theta, or same, here variable is x, tan square x or cot square x, same method you have to use, but one more formula you have to add, and that formula is nothing but integration f of x raised to n into f dash x dx. It is f of x raised to n plus 1 upon n plus 1. So 4 to 2, say here power may be 6, then 6 to 4, 4 to 2, and once you reach at 2 means 10 square, you know how to integrate 10 square. We take both the example, power of 10 as 4, and then we will discuss power of 10 as 6. So 10 raised to 4x, this is 10 square x into 10 square x. So this is integration. 1 test 10 square, replace it by x square x minus 1. Now term wise we integrate 10 square x x square x dx minus 1 into, that is 10. So this is the meaning. What is 4 to 2? It is from 4 we reach at 2, here 4th power. Now this is 10 square. This is of the form f of x raised to n, first integral 10 square x d by dx of 10 x, or x square x we can write d by dx, and we are familiar with this integration. To integrate this thing, replace 10 square by x square x minus 1 dx. So here we write one more step, 10 square x into d by dx of 10 x minus integration x square x dx. Now minus minus plus 1 dx. So in the first integral, first integration, using f of x raised to n into f dash x formula, this is 10 cube x by 3 minus integration x square x 10 x 1 dx x plus constant of integration c. Now you note the method to integrate 10 raised to 6x dx. So you recall we have discussed method 2sc, 2cs, 2cc, 2ss, and we have discussed method how to integrate sin square x, cos square x. Angle may be different, m is same, we have to remove the power, sin cube x, cos cube x, sin raised to 4x, cos raised to 4x, 10 square, cot square, 10 raised to 4x, cot raised to 4x, and now finally 10 raised to 6, method will be same. This is 10 raised to 4x into 10 square x dx. So this is integration 10 square x x square x minus 1 dx. So this is integration 10 raised to 4x into x square x dx minus 1 into, so this is integration 10 raised to 4x dx. Now, in the previous example, we have already discussed how to integrate 10 raised to 4x. So, you are familiar. So, 6 to 4, 4 to 2. There may be 10 raised to 8. So, now this is f of x raised to n into f prime x. So, this is 10 raised to 5x upon 5 minus this here from the previous example. You can write here solution, or you can solve that part of the sum using previous example. By same method, you can integrate cos raised to 6x dx, but in the derivative of cot x is minus cos x square, so you have to arrange minus sign. If minus sign is not there, you give 1 minus outside, 1 minus inside, and you can arrange minus sign. So you take care when you integrate cot raised to 4x or cot raised to 6x.